disappointed you in this village? Why? Why have the village decided to fade me with shame? Therefore, I am angry and I am pronouncing calamities, confusion, troubles until I am appeased.
Say! Wise one, I have come to plead on behalf of my people. I mean the entire village. I plead and demand to know where we have wronged you. What have we done? Eh? Please tell me.
Are you aware?
The heart of Egugu? Stolen by who? Who stole the heart of Egugu? Listen and listen very carefully. Ezemo need all the village youths to assemble at the shrine. Meanwhile, the heart of Egugu has been stolen last night. The people of our village, listen and listen carefully. Ezemo need all the village youth to assemble at the shrine because the heart of Egugu has been stolen last night. Benjamin! Benjamin!
Oh, up my friend. How was your night?
Good ones.
How are you?
Fine. It was good and yours. Benjamin. You see, I want to tell you something.
Yes. I want to inform you. However, I wish to tell you that I'm taking my leave this night. My mission in this village ended. Since your villagers refused to accept me, they refused to accept the word of God, I think I'll be going. God knows why it is so. However, night I came, I said, is the most valuable thing. The most assets that I appreciate. I want to give it to you as a gift. It may not be valuable for you now, But in the future time, it will be very good for you. So I will urge you to keep it very well. Don't misplace it. Because it will be a good asset for you in the future.
I think, let me put it inside the photo.
Take out that thing that makes them think that they have a god. Let me destroy it. You need to be destroyed because you have no power. There's no power in you. But they will accept the word of God. Oh God. There is power. There is power. There is power in the name. There is power. There is power. There is power in the name. There is power, there is power, there is power in the name. There is power, there is power, there is power in the name. This child, this heart of Egugu need to be destroyed. So that the villagers will know there is no power in me. So that the villagers cannot look for way to serve you. I have done my own part. Even though I may not be the one that will complete or that will lead them to Christ. But I have brought the light to overcome the darkness. And I am destroying this, so you have no power. Then they will now start seeking for the face of God. I know that God will raise a man that will stand in that gap, in that place. I know that God will bring somebody that will complete the missionary for me. I know that God will bring somebody that will start leading them to Christ. God will most surely raise a man. There is power in the name. He said that he gives power to the powerless. He gives strength to the weak. God, I need your power now. I want you to destroy this in the name of Jesus Christ. This charm shall be destroyed. You have so this ego heart must be destroyed. You have no power again. You have no power. You will not speak for them again. In the name of Jesus Christ, I destroy you. I destroy you. I take away your strength because he has under you. You have no strength. You have no strength. My father, the king of kings, the master that I serve, the God of God, the son of David, Jesus Christ, you have more power than you. I say in the name of Jesus, be destroyed in Jesus' name. Be destroyed in Jesus' name. Be destroyed in Jesus' name. I command any spirit that has been in you, that has making you to think that you are a God, people to believe that you are a God to them, that made them see you as a God. I am saying you have no power again. You have no power again. That ego slander that they serve will speak nothing again. It will have no power again. I say may it be destroyed in Jesus' name.
Really happened? Eh? Don't tell me that you invited me here to come and lick your tears. Tell me. Huh? I'm a man. Look, there is nothing these ears have not heard or my eyes seen in this world. Huh?
It will be. You and I know that Ebu Masquerade Festival is around the corner.
The celebration is going to be very fantastic. In fact, it's going to be great and more elaborate than what we used to have in the past. And as you know, Okaka's son is coming out again to vibe for the post of the Ezemo, which you are relinquishing. Come on. You know that man. That man is evil. He does not help anybody.
Oh my God! I'm tired, man.
Good. Chibi, you're really a wonderful man.
Thank you very much.
No wonder you're still strong. Even in bed.
You can say that again. Oh my God.
Honestly, you look sexy. Oh. And I think I recommend this most.
Oh yeah, it's okay. Your brother. I recommend it to your brother. So that he'll be very strong, as strong as I am. So you keep on exercising yourself. Hello. Oh! Chief, good morning. Yes. Oh, of course. Yeah, I am in the pitch. Doing my normal thing every morning, yes? Of course. Chief, you have to embark on that. That will help you a lot. Do your exercise. I know you don't like it, but you have to do it to help yourself. Bring down your tummy so that your tummy will look as flat as mine. Chief, okay? That's good. That's good. Chief, if I tell you my age, you won't believe it. Yes. Exercise helped me in doing that. Of course! Yes! I don't go more than 20. I don't go for more than 20. Between 16 and 18. That'll be okay. Just between 16 and 18. Of course. For pure refreshment. That is doctor's recommendation. Don't kill me, don't kill me. It's okay. 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 Yeah, the business remains. 2 p.m. Of course, 2 p.m. It's a deal. It's a deal, Chief. Thank you very much. See you by 2 p.m. Okay. Goodbye.
Did I say your first name, please?
Oh, of course. You should know that. Hey, my God.
Chief, that reminds me.
Yes.
You didn't tell me you have hired soldiers, or should I call them bodyguards, to be watching over this estate?
No, that is it. That is exactly what it's supposed to be. If I don't have security men in this large estate, how would it be?
And you also tell them to be rude to ladies?
No. Not to ladies. To everyone. Everyone is a suspect. That is security for you. Yes.
So you have to be a suspect?
No. I didn't mean that.
you have to interrogate very well before you allow someone into the apartment, you know. It is not done, you know, giving everyone an ease.
I don't think just that one is interrogation.
It's okay, it's
you
okay.
You need to see the way they embarrass me. Oh, shit on my face. That's, just because I came to see
that you. Shows they are doing their duties. They are doing their jobs, you know. It's okay, it's okay. That's by the way. So, how's your night?
I'm not happy.
You're okay, little girl. Give me a kiss, give me a kiss, give me a kiss. Just give me a kiss. Okay, so let's walk down there. Hey! Oh yeah!
So, hi, Betty.
It's okay. No. All right. I am actually in the meeting. I'll speak to you later. Thank you. Listen, gentlemen. I feel for the youths. I am not happy with the youths of this country, the future leaders of our country. Because they gallivant about. Even after being graduate or becoming graduates, no job, no money. What do we do? The question is, what do we do? We make do with what we have. And what do we have? Guns and bullets. What do we have? Guns and bullets. In other words, you use what you have to get what you want. Since the so-called government cannot create jobs for you youths, then we do it ourselves. I want to promise that I am going to create jobs for you. And I also promise, in less than 6 months, every one of you will be living large. If there's anyone here who has any question to ask, please go ahead and do that, because I am almost ready to leave for the office.
Chief, our friend have given us about this deal. But we still have something to confirm from you.
I am all ears.
Is there any spiritual backup? Because
I understand your plight. The answer to your question is yes. I am going to take you to somewhere where you people will be fortified before the deal. And apart from this question, anyone still have anything to say?
No, Chief.
No. If there's no other question, we have to move ahead. Why has this boy not been here?
Chief.
Ah, who follow?
You're here.
Yes. That's a deal on ground.
So how do we go about it, Chief?
Listen. See, there's this daughter of a chief, okay? Called Okechukwu. She will be coming back from abroad tomorrow. Okay. That's a big deal. Okay. Okay, G.
I'm here, sir.
Come with the album.
I'm here.
You can go with this dress. This is her picture.
Wow.
Mark her very well.
12:15 flight. 12:15 flight tomorrow afternoon. Make sure you apprehend her. Bring her to the camp.
Chief, you don't need to talk.
We are going to get ransom. Big chunk of ransom from the father.
This is called.
Chief, what you are chief? Big money.
This is called correct deal. Consider it done.
Shut it up.
Yeah. Chief, you go like him.
No problem.
You go like him.
Please. Don't play with this.
Chief.
This is real jackpot.
You don't have my chief. No worry, chief.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay, since Ray wants to fall. Hey! Guns and bullets! Guns and bullets! Since it was Ray.
That's what we have, eh? I don't want to abandon property. That is it.
Hurry up now.
Let's get that medicine now.
Medi with it. Take this blood.
Let this thing. Make it nourish down. I go eat this in my head.
Who the
rubbish?
Who they eat for them?
That rubbish now.
With the grace.
Play here.
Make take this thing now. I've had color that thing. Never. Collect it.
You won't make I give.
I don't like that thing.
Give it to her. Give it to her.
Who they make that noise now?
Give it to her. Give it to her.
Why will you give me bread with that bottle?
Give it to her. I had this
bottle.
What do you know the shop? Your mama has my hair in one shop. Huh? The grace. The worry.
Huh? What make guy? If you make guy here,
give him, give him, give him, give
him.
Give them, give them, give them. Don't mind that idiot.
I don't have for this bread.
This bread now.
My friend is dying and you're giving me bread.
This one I won't die.
If I give another person, they will die. I don't go give you a game.
I know.
Don't wash up, make her see him. Make her see him.
You know what?
Hey! Hey!
What did they do you? Huh?
Where their car was parked. One came to me requesting for a 13 spanner.
You should have given him 13 spanner now.
All of a sudden, they surrounded me with a gun and took Linda away.
Hey!
Help!
They took her away.
Some bullets. We have lost Oscar anyway. At times, things like this happen for a purpose. But we cannot question nature. We cannot go against the nature. We have to forge ahead. I won. We must know the kind of life we live.
if you handle your guns and bullets well, nothing. I said nothing will happen to any of you. Move on.
Sir.
See me tomorrow for a new deal.
Yes, Chief.
Guns and bullets.
I expect the ceremony to go on smoothly. No story, no story from you or from anybody.
For me.
Talk to me. Talk.
Yes. Before anything could be done, three innocent virgins must be sacrificed here within 3 days. Within 3 days, I say. Otherwise, calamities. Things unthinkable and unheard of will strike. Go. Go, the anger of the heart of everyone will arise upon the whole village within 48 days from today. Don't come back here unless the necessary sacrifice is performed.
I had you. I had you. I had you.
My opportunity to pull the wool over the entire eyes of this village. I will show them that I, John, have come to stay. Yes. Now, three virgins. After the virgins, face Marcius's son. Yes. Is his son. And then Marcy will be son. And finally, Zim, finally, it will be my turn to get even with you as I will enter your entire household. Yes.
Since the stranger stole the heart of the woman, power has departed. I, John, have come to be that power, is in one. Yes, John. Yes.
Oh, my God.
The three virgins are here.
And disgrace ourselves. I mean, tell us, it's unfair.
Then, Mamsi Obi's son will be used to appease the gods before I strike both.
No! No! You can't do this to us. How can you do this to me? You are the one that demanded for three virgin girls. And we did. Now you have come again. To demand for human sacrifice. No! We can't do this. He said, strike me dead, kill me!
No,
no, no, no.
Let's go.
No, 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 I can't go.
We should go.
No, 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 let's go.
For sacrifice, because I am not going to partake in it. I will not.
Yes, of course. Mm-hmm. That's why I have come. You know, I cannot leave this village with tears, seeing calamities befalling this village. And when death comes, it takes everything, both small and big, even my soul and myself. So there is no need for us dying since there is a solution. You remember that strange boy who came to minister in our village told us that Jesus died for our sake.
Yes, I remember.
Hallelujah! Anyway, it's not your fault not to respond. Whenever I say hallelujah, the response should be amen. What's the meaning of that? That you agree, that you are partnering with me, that you agree with whatever I'm saying, because the word I'll be saying is power, is light. So when you accept and believe on it, it will be working for you. So whenever you hear hallelujah, your response should be what? Amen. Hallelujah! Oh, here you go again. Why is it going down that carved something by man? So that is being made by, it's not even natural. It's made by man.
Wait.
I'll be angry.
You made my man.
What are we, Pastor? What are we accepting?
You should accept the word of God. You should accept Jesus Christ as your true God, as your personal savior. Ewugu is not created by man. It is man-made. Ewugu, because this Bible does not know what is Ewugu. And because he doesn't know what is Ewugu, God is believing that. That is why I'm breaking this message. So that you should clear your mind from all those things. These things are what I want. And if I'm not serving another image, except God I serve. It is only that God that I serve that I'm saying. Only that God that can bring good things. This is not a joking matter. You are very serious. You must accept God.
Chicken.
You must trust on Him.
You see this
you
man?
Must be with Him. For God so loved you very well.
This man, like Megantin, so
you know that God loves you very well.
Mr. Preacher, this God you are talking about, is he hit or short?
Yes.
Is he fresh?
Yes.
Is he
fresh?
Yes.
Yes.
All right.
Ah.
Yes.
Wait.
Okay.
You have not seen him.
Wait. We believe in him. And the last day we are going to see him. That is when we are sent to heaven to meet him.
Wait.
He said he has prepared a mansion for us. This thing you are seeing is when you give them too much mansion. Because in a place you come, you don't have to be hungry again. You don't have to go to
the family. Jibril, you are telling us to accept and believe what we have not seen. Come, let's go and show me Ebubu there. Ebubu, we can see him.
And they can talk to us.
No, he created the thing that they made that thing.
He's our father.
And he created that thing not to carve it as how he created that thing.
What is this man talking about?
I'm talking about Jesus Christ. The only one that has saved this family, this village.
You killed the Lord of Egugu on your head.
The best one.
You killed the Lord of Egugu on your head.
There you go again. Egugu, you have power. God say that.
So, Ebubu has not taken on this for the days of our forefathers.
Yeah.
What
are
you
talking
about? Now, what you people see as truth is not truth. God is the only truth. He is the light. So, it's only when you come to me that you see light.
Pastor.
We believe in this word of God. Once you believe in this word of God and obey what is written in it, and what happens?
Who read it? Who read the Bible?
Do it. God gave people his.
This is paper now.
And this
is ordinary paper now.
That is ordinary paper. But once you believe in what is written in it, things will be working well for you. There's a lot of power in this Bible. The Bible says that the word of God is a light unto my path.
Sorry,
and the last one to my
feet. Is drag you down, Pastor. My hand is down.
Bros,
why our God. Bros, what do they call you? What is your name?
My name is Benjamin.
Benji?
Benji,
please don't make our Egugu to pick or face forget and our year do not make this year.
Egugu is something that is being made by God, and He made that not for you, not to carry it that way and worship Him. You are serving another image. You are already expected to serve.
That's your God. Where does he live?
Yes.
Is there any house in heaven?
In heaven. Oh, he said in the Bible, in this word of God, that at the last day we are going to be in there. That he's going there to prepare many mansions for us.
The last day. We go use that.
Nobody.
Richard, have you ever seen somebody do that?
Except God. So any day he wish to come and take you. He cannot take you people in this your wrong intentions and worship.
Yes.
Traitors.
Yes.
Some are the people serving a Google like me. So I want to go to my.
I want to go to my mother.
How are you telling us to believe on what
you have not even seen. When we stay with Egugu, Egugu sees us, we see Egugu, Egugu protect us.
That thing is he said enjoy.
Okay, Jesus will love him and then we hate him.
It's just a mistake. You are under it.
I have told you before.
I am bringing the light for you before. What I want to call your name, what you say Benji, what Benjamin, I don't know. Don't include a lot of people on your head though. Don't say we don't
care you.
Don't
be
sad.
To that
person. He said a man is
terrified.
Wait,
wait, wait.
Just let it will change your life. And will change the goal and plan of life. He said in Mark 8:25 that those people that will save his life, those people will save his life. But those people that will give, that will give his life for you, he will give his life. This angel can make you give his life. It's only God that can give you.
Yeah.
He said if you can only fear him, then you want the fear of God in the name of Jesus. He will give you wisdom to succeed in every way. That's why, okay, can you imagine Jesus coming to power? He said he did not commit. Jesus
Christ. Well, but you said he is
that
God.
Is the Son of God.
You said he is God. How come
God
he
died?
How
come
he died? The Son of God.
If that your God is so bad, brother, why did he allow his son to die?
If he wants to go to market,
okay, you want to go to a market. And I'm going to be able to anybody that
I'm not going to
go to
the
I
wish you can be the light for me. Go to the elders of this village which are who are not here. Tell them the word of God. Because God has died for them. And God will not come and die for them again. Jesus has done it for you. He has died because of your son. And he will not come again. Because of that. Can you imagine the sacrifice made? The only sacrifice this way can make, can do now, is to give out their life for Jesus. To serve Jesus. Abraham wanted to sacrifice the reputation. That's what he got. Because he has power. He owns everything. To say that he owns everything, both the sheep, he provided for me the rules to sacrifice. But a mysterious man is that. A man you cannot give him a life. Because once you believe in this world, at the end it will be good for you. I want you to be the light in this village. Once you are the light in this village, you find out that all the problems will be judgment of this village. I get it. The word of God shall be a lamp unto your path, a lamp unto your feet. He said that your vision will rise. He said that you are going to be at the top.
My brother will be with me.
Don't worry, I will still be talking to you. May God help you. May God bless you for listening. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Savior.
Eze's son is here.
Eze Mom, Ebuku greets you. You are the greatest warrior of Ebuku. Ebuku is pleased with you.
Ebugu!
egugu igba ma aka nwa igba ma aka nwa oye ga enezi mu nka oye ga enezi mu nka eh
But there is a man called Mr. John from this community. He stays in the city. A rich man. He runs to the village to use our use to do ritual. Anytime their kingdom, their occult kingdom, wants human sacrifice. He did that for a long time until
now that the sacrifice is done, can we now go and have peace?
Yes.
You received this which you demanded. Eh? Can we now have peace? What next? What next?
Not until it is over. Your son takes one test for sacrifice. Your second son.
No! No! No, I can't have this. I can't do that. Never. Never. Instead, let me die here. For what? Eh? Let me go. My Jobi. Eze. Let's go and leave this place full of blood.
Eze mo.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Eze mo. Calm down.
How can we do
that? I say calm down. Calm down.
Listen, my sister, I'm thinking, since I was born, I've never had or seen this kind of atrocity. Imagine the use of our village, dying mysteriously, and no one seems to know what is the cause.
But is that the reason why you should be seated outside here alone, thinking of what you know you can't do anything about or even change it?
My brother is thinking, you know the Ogbodo festival is around the corner. And the tears you saw in my eyes, I'm thinking about our father who will soon be dethroned as the wise one. That is why I am thinking.
Oh, okay, don't worry. Tomorrow we're going to discuss it with our father, okay? Come, let's go in. Let's go in. Come now.
Miri, come, let's go. Follow me, let's go now. Let's go now, and I see now.
sacrifice is not over until it is over. Your son, Oko, is wanted for sacrifice to appease the gods of our land. And don't forget to assemble the 15 youths of this village. And that includes your three issues. They will embark on a journey of the casket of Ebubu Hag. And remember, things have to be done within 7 days. They have 7 days to bring the casket back. Otherwise, they will all die in evil forest if the pigs take over.
Hey!
Ebubu. Ebubu. How can the spirits choose three of my children? It is never done. That will make me homeless. Eh? What if they didn't come back to the period of our festival? Eh? Hi!
That is the more reason why they have to embark on the journey now. And if I were you, I would forget about this question. Alone is to tell you the good news the gods have for you.
Ewu, to spare my daughter?
Oh no. You will be wondering the mind of the gods, but not knowing the reason quite different from that of heart of Ewu. Ewu has chosen you to be the next king of this land. Why Ezek is to be the next chief priest. So, Mazobi, bring your daughter Getty to complete the sacrifice and tell Exer my message. And be warned, Mazobi, don't let Ezemon know of this.
It's all right, Ewu. Let me go and deliver your message.
What will you do for me now? I want you to go inside and change. Okay, let's go somewhere. Okay?
Where is your father?
He's inside.
What is that? Calm down, calm down. Hold it up. Why are you
deal today. You know now how I used to be.
Papa! Papa! Father! Papa! Where is father? Oh, what is it? You are asking me what is it? Huh? All he cares in this village is to sit down and eat. The people of our village keep on dying every blessed day. Ok, my girlfriend got missing, but hear me out. I will avenge for this.
Yes!
Just hear me out.
Yes! Yes! I didn't blame Ok. If Papa and his elders didn't do something fast, else, everyone in this village would fight me. You understand? Because, anyway, I never have much to say.
But is it why he would talk to father in such manners?
If it's you, if you are in his shoe, you will do more than what Oku have just done. I don't even blame Oku, do you understand? For me, in this village, not in anyway, I know what to do. Very soon. Okay. Oku! Oku!
Yes. Youths of this village, it's your turn. Your turn to see my great master. This you all shall wear. Then one by one, one after the other, you shall see.
I am not done. I am not done with this entire village. Yes, John.
The only thing that will make us united. We must go and bring back that peace and love.
Hey.
And we must be alive. We must come back alive. Stop this now.
You will not understand, my daughter. You will not understand. You people are too small to embark on this journey. This journey was meant for the youth of about 8 years. I don't know why you volunteered to embark on this journey. I don't know.
The gods are not, they are wise. The gods, great youths of this kingdom, you have assembled here to embark on a journey to make this village proud. You will go and come back in peace. Go! Go!
Ebushuka.
It is time
to move. Sick.
Who was liar? Yes!
We will go.
You will go and you will come back.
I will go and I will come back.
You will go and you will come back. I will go and I will come back. You will go and you will come back.
I will go.
You will go and you will come back. I will go and I will come back.
No, I don't need this.
Mind you, we are fighting against the Megendinsa, the Mewu. This is Mark of Go and the Return. 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 The Great One! The Gugu, be your boy. And yes, I see you. Director! We will go.
Fellow youths of this kingdom, fear not, for it is only the eye of a child that fears a painted devil. Be not afraid. We shall make this kingdom proud. We shall go and we shall return.
I will go and come back.
Go. You need this for protection.
I don't need this. The one I have is okay.
What's wrong with you? Collect it. See my own on my neck.
No, I can't.
Collect it.
I can't. I have mine. Have you forgotten?
Forgot what?
It is only a stubborn fly that follows the call to the grave.
One! Every shoe, 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 every sho Who is that? Who is doing that?
Papa, I will not allow this to happen anymore.
Ikenna, what do you mean? Huh? You are too small to revenge. Mm-mm. The gods of our land are not sleeping. At the right time, they will do something. They won't allow me to continue like this. No, don't do that. Come over here. Come, come. Come, come. Come, come to the bed. No, relax. It's not for you. You know what is happening. I trust they will rectify the situation. Go. There are fights. We are too small to fight. Do you understand? At the right time, the situation will be rectified. It's okay. It's okay, it's okay. Oh, all right. Oh, yeah.
Uncle, follow me. Let me show you the casket of life.
I'll come back for you, okay?
Find the casket, because I have taken him there.
Forget this one.
Follow me.
I cannot stand to lose to all my children. I will kill myself and join them. They go from the land.
No, Mama.
Accept my soul.
Mama, no! Don't do this to yourself. No! Mercy! Mercy!
Mama, no.
Don't do this to yourself.
Thank you.